time to surrender. Time to just let go. Breathe and just let go. I've been on the fucking... The last like 2 days, and you'll probably notice it maybe in the content from when these videos start to now, since I've come to Spain, energy has just been very, very different. You have to surrender. Everything that is meant for you is coming. But every single time, you don't just allow life to happen, you're missing out on so many coincidences. I had a call with a client earlier, and he's like, I said, like, do you rush everywhere? He's like, yeah, mate, my brain doesn't stop. I want you to understand that when you surrender and just understand that life is happening for you and not to you, you take away all the pressure. So, and it's hard, it is so hard, but when something happens and you just surrender and go, this is the flow of life. If you was in a river, and I've said this analogy before, you wouldn't swim up against the current, would you? Because you'd want to save your energy. This is life. Your gut and your guide, your gut is your guide and your intuition is just guiding you through life. Don't go into that relationship, it doesn't feel right. Don't do that job, it doesn't feel right. Don't do this, it doesn't feel right. Be authentic. You have to be authentic and you have to surrender. And when you start to be authentic and when you start to surrender, you start to proper experience life how it should. So don't go through that red light because you're in a rush to get somewhere because you don't know if you're missing out on a conversation with someone. If you was 2 minutes later, there could be a conversation with a human being that was at the right place at the right time, but you weren't there. You know that saying, right place, right time? How many times are you missing that right place at the right time because you're rushing somewhere? It really puts things into perspective because it's like when you meet someone at the right time and you haven't been rushing and you've just got there. Oh my God, I met you at the right time. This was meant to happen. Oh my God, this is fucking crazy. So if we know right place, right time, yeah, it's because everything is aligned. Everything is just moving the way that it's meant to be going. But every single time you rush, how many coincidences and synchronicities are you meant to be missing out on? They say in The Secret, yeah, if there's a red light, you're meant to be at that red light. There was a saying, or there was this quote that I saw, and it was, If you're caught, like, yeah, it was this quote or story, and it was like these people were just stuck in traffic. And because they were in such a rush, every single time, they were just getting frustrated and then building up anger. And there's nothing that can be done. But it wasn't until something happened and then they saw that there was a slip road. All right, but every single day they've been stuck in this traffic on the way to work. But it wasn't until there was this crazy coincidence that they ended up going down a slip road. And they ended up getting to their destination every single day 100 times quicker. All right? So understand that stop forcing, stressing and rushing because you're missing out on so many directions and so many things that could take you into the higher places. You're being guided. Your higher spirits, angels, fucking the universe, God, whatever you want to fucking go with and believe in are being guided. People are getting put in the fucking areas that you're putting. How many times have you had the craziest coincidences because you thought about someone and you just surrender because you think it's absolutely, oh, you know, I remember that person that I went to school with and then all of a sudden they just pop up. It's because you've had a thought, you've surrendered to the thought, and then all of a sudden that coincidence is created. And this is what we need to understand, is just like stop putting so much pressure on everything that you want. Remember, manifestation is living as if it's already happened. So it's all about energy. Everything is energy, okay? So my energy needs to be in a certain space every single day in order for me to attract that abundance into my life, to be able to just live as if it already exists, because then it manifests into reality. If I don't live as if it already exists and I'm putting pressure and I'm putting stress and I'm constantly saying how things aren't working out, that is never gonna unfold. However, if I live as if it already exists, I surrender and trust that everywhere I'm going is where I'm meant to be and things are working out for the best and highest good, then life, it just flows. Everything just flows. But how many times have we gone with something and we haven't surrendered and we're stressing and we're rushing, have we missed out on things? So this week, I want you to make a conscious effort to just surrender and allow everything in your life to just happen, because your path is paved out. Everything that is meant to be happening in your life is happening. So surrender, enjoy it, watch the anxiety disappear, watch the stress disappear, watch the worry disappear, surrender, and just let life to happen. Big love.